wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 8 best sprouting kits. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 8, the Burpee 2-tier is a value-priced unit that's simple enough for first-timers to give sprouting a try. The holes are ideally sized for larger seeds like mung beans, because the tinier ones like alfalfa tend to get stuck or fall right through. 3 packs of seeds are included, and it produces enough for 1 or 2 people. However, it's not as durable as glass models. At number 7, if you want a continuous supply of nutritious shoots for a crowd, the Handy Pantry Sprout Garden is the answer. The levels in this stackable setup are opaque, so you can sow different crops at the same time, but they won't green up until you expose them to light. It offers an easy dishwasher-safe cleanup and a lifetime replacement warranty, but it's not very attractive. Coming in at number 6 on our list, the gefu sprouting jar is a self-contained system that has ventilation built into the base. The sleek, attractive glass and stainless steel design has a modern look that will be right at home in any upscale kitchen, so you can leave it out on the counter. It's ideal for small families, however the base doesn't fit on other containers, and it is a high price for one jar. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for sprouting kits, or simply click beneath this video. At number 5, the Sproutamo Easy Sprout is designed with a dual container convection system that uses the heat from the growing sprouts to keep humid air circulating through the unit. The instructions are confusing, but you can find YouTube videos if you need help. It comes in at a budget-friendly price, with a vented lid for transport. It needs little or no rinsing. Halfway up our list at number 4. The Lela Belle Farm Sprout Life comes with only one jar, but the kit does also include different seed mixes that are non-GMO and certified organic. It's perfect for beginners who would like to try several varieties of sprouts. Features a poly-mesh sprouting screen and an adjustable stand, plus a free recipe book download is available. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. In just 10 days, the Window Garden Grow and Serve provides nutritious microgreens to dress up your salads and garnish all your favorite dishes. The heavy-duty acrylic tray is attractive enough to leave out in your kitchen or can even be used as a centerpiece. It comes with 1 pack of zesty green seeds and sets up in less than 10 minutes. But note that the soil can't be reused. At number 2, with the Victorio Deluxe Kitchen Crop, you can produce multiple kinds of sprouts in a tiny area. The stackable, space-saving design also serves as an eco-friendly way to keep the seeds irrigated while using less water than other systems. It includes organic alfalfa seeds and is made from BPA and phthalate-free plastic. It can be expanded to 10 levels. And coming in at number 1 on our list, the Headwaters Trading Company kit comes with a handcrafted solid wood sprouting cradle that holds 3 jars at an angle to provide proper aeration and drainage. The mesh on each jar topper is a different size to accommodate a variety of seeds and beans. It makes a great gift and includes 3 quart-sized mason jars and an instruction booklet. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for sprouting kits, or simply click beneath this video.